I'm the Disc Golf Guy, and this is my video blog. It's Championship Sunday here at the 34th Annual KC Wide Open, presented by Innova. The thunder, the lightning, it's all going to be present here today. Let's see how these players can hold up. We've got a great leader card. Ricky Wysocki is ahead. Got Ben Wiggins and Philo Brathwaite, along with Nikko, Locastro, trying to chase him down. Again, we're here at Swope Gold. Enjoy the coverage brought to you by Grip Equipment.
That's exactly what I thought.
Right, somehow. Kick and roll. Then you get a good break. Not a chance.
What are you doing, man?
Thank you.
trees.
It's awesome. Watch a Ricky play the rain, dude. I tell you what,
give us some updates.
It's wet. Tees are very slick, but everyone's playing good. There's been a couple bad breaks here and there, but the back nine is going to be awesome.
Philo. Come on, man.
You didn't even give that a chance.
Yeah, he threw so fast, nobody saw it.
Jeez. or something?
No, why are you staring me down?
Because you're staring me down.
We're back. We just had about a 45 minute backup, or a delay rather, weather delay. some lightning in the area. Looks like there's more stuff coming. We got 4.5 holes to play. Hoping to just get through these last 4.5 holes without any more delays. It kind of seems like there's a bit of a pocket, so I think we'll be able to get finished.
Stocky road.
Oh man. Stocky road. Sit. Yes.
Fun times. Yeah, Ben!
Good job, Eddie!
Gotta go. Ricky!
Ricky Wysocki!
Thanks for blowing that horn, dude, in the last.
Hey, guys, let's score that card under shelter, please, if you spectators are out here.
We're back. We're joined by Katrina Allen. And Katrina, you didn't have the weather that the Open Men finished up in, but you dominated this weekend. Tell everyone how it happened.
Oh, wow.
You played really well.
I didn't go out of bounds until 17. I missed the mandrel.
Wow.
It was kind of silly, but anyways.
Pretty impressive play. What were the conditions like out there for you guys as we were battling this final day?
I don't think the rain hit us until 17, and it was not like this at all. It was just kind of sprinkling, so a little windy all weekend, but nothing like they had to deal with today.
Back-to-back national tour victories. What's your plan in the next couple weekends?
Utah Open. It's a non-sanctioned that Jade Swill's running, but the women's global event is involved, so I'll be still involved in the women's global, and then Masters Cup, and then to Europe for a couple weeks. And Beaver State, Vibram, and then I don't know.
All right. Well, she's traveling all around and doing very well. Congratulations on a well-deserved second weekend in a row. This is Katrina Allen, your 2016 Kansas City Wide Open champion here on Mother's Day.
Hi, Mom.
I'm the Disc Golf Guy, and that is the conclusion of the 2016 Kansas City Wide Open presented by Innova. I'm joined by Quickie Wysocki. That's a new hashtag.
Yeah, you know, I was definitely quick out there just because I don't want my disc to get wet in the rain. I think the faster I play, the less chance my disc has to get wet. So,
changing up the strategy, getting right to it. Were you even worried about scores or just kind of getting up there and throwing?
Well, you know, I'm worried about score. You know, I was just glad to par out the last, I think, four or five holes after the rain delay or lightning delay. So it just felt really good to par. I mean, it was so hard to get a score out there with the rain. So I was just glad to limp in with all pars.
Describe these weather conditions. Some of the worst you've been in recently or no?
Yeah, I mean, the last five holes was definitely miserable. I mean, before that, it wasn't too bad, but after the delay, I mean, it just was steady downfall the whole time. So, you know, I was just glad to, you know, it was tough to get anything dry at that point because we had already been in a delay. Everything, all the towels were wet. So, you know, it's definitely miserable.
All right. Anything you need to say to all the fans, family, everyone else out there, your supporters?
Just thank my sponsors, Latitude 64, and check out my website, sockybomb.com.
All right, that's Ricky Wysocki. It's been an amazing week here. I got to thank the Kansas City Flying Disc Club, along with all of the supporters, including Innova, who presented the event. And all of this coverage was brought to you, of course, by Grip Equipment. So go out, check out their bags. It's been a wet one. We're glad we could be here. Ricky Wysocki is your champion. And, of course, happy Mother's Day from Kansas City.